Hello friends, and once again, thank you for viewing the NHTSA Tractor social media channels. We've been cutting hair here all morning. Norm's been getting right after the program. We didn't have one of them fancy bibs like the barbers got downtown. So we got us a sugar sack. Amalgamated sugar made in NHTSA, Oregon and Ogden, Utah. Yeah, it works pretty good. Keeps that hair off your neck and such. So Norm, he's been pretty busy by looking at that pile of hair. You can see we've had some pretty mangy old boys come in here. Couple guys come in here on Harleys first thing this morning, and they were kind of lippy, and Norm didn't really take to their snide remarks, so they got nicked up a little, but they still gave him a tip and left. So anyway, the hair cutting program at NHTSA Tractor is in full swing, but if you would please call and make an appointment, because we're kind of getting backed up. Now while you're here waiting for your haircut, you're welcome to look around. We've got lots of farm machinery to look at, and in the event that you don't like your haircut, it doesn't come out quite the way that you might think it should, it's Free Hat Friday at NHTSA Tractor. Man, we have got to get a cushion for that barber chair. It's rough. Call and make an appointment. We do have coffee and donuts for the time that you might spend here waiting for a haircut.